Yeah, being on the job, it's not easy sometimes. You get some hoodlums, you get some jerks, you get some pricks, sometimes you get some hot prostitutes, you never know. I mean, and you're just out here, you're just driving along, and like that guy right there, did you see that? He just pulled a gun on his wife. I'm not gonna stop. You know, I'll let another cop handle that. Me and Agent Gosh over here need to get to the destination. By the way, do you know where we're going? I think it's this way.
When I started 3 years ago, I knew it was going to be a tough job, but I never realized how tough it would be to prevent mall theft from the food court. It's a tough job, but it brings home the food at night.
Alright, so we're on our way to the crime scene.
So I was just looking at the casework on now. This guy's got a $125 bail nose. He was last seen stealing trees from this section of the mall.
So we're gonna have to head over there afterward. You know, I really need some donuts.
We're looking for a guy named Steven.
Would you mind if I just picked up some donuts though?
This is his warrant.
Alright. Oh, this guy's got a record. Look at that.
I know.
Stealing chocolate bars from the local
7-Eleven. Well, we're getting him for trays, see?
Right. We need to get the trays. But this guy's also been busted.
We don't know if this is his fake address or not, but he's been seen there.
We'll definitely have to head over that address, have a little chat with his parents, let him know the tray business he's been dealing over in the East San Jose district. It's not good. These tray dealers, they just think they're stuff. They just think they're so cool, you know?
Yeah.
Next thing you know, they're dealing cocaine.
Seriously.
Right? Trays, then cocaine. That's just where it goes. It's
so,
a tough job.
Yeah. We aren't fully recognized by the government, but they did help us out in one way, so that when we get somewhere to a destination, they give us a handicap placard.
You just put this bad boy up, you can park
plus wherever. Since Neil's almost 60, he pretty much almost qualifies.
Well, you know what? Whoa.
We also got insurance.
Let's find this guy, alright? Let's just get in
we're
there.
We're at the mall, we're gonna go find
you know what? Undercover,
undercover
a window.
In the food court.
Hold up, come on, I don't want my iPod stolen.
Yeah.
I paid a lot for that, man.
Yeah.
I had to have my grandson tell me how to use it, alright?
Thanks. Alright, see you in the mall.
Thing. To help out as many people as we can. There's a hottie over there. Let's go see what we can do.
What's up, Brad?
Hey, what's up?
Someone steal some of your trays.
Do you come here often, baby doll?
No.
Can I touch your trays?
No.
You know, we're secret agents looking for the tray thief of Westfield. Have you seen him around? Check out my badge.
Take out my official police cell phone. Get your number.
Wait, you guys are like mall security.
What's your number again?
No, we're not. We're
secret
agents.
No, you're mall security.
No, we're mall.
You know what? Let's just go.
She's right.
Slap.
You guys have any trades?
Yeah, where's your trades at?
Mall security is pretty icy around here.
Yeah, mall security. We're mall agents.
We're agents.
Why?
Hey, one tray, now we know where it lives.
Yeah.
Copy that. We got something from base. It's his address.
Get the address?
Let's get over there. Come on.
What is it?
It's 69
Wait, I think they'll fax it over?
Yeah, send it to the fax machine.
I got a printout.
There it is. All right, let's go.
All right, we got it. It's on cross.
Move it,
circle.
People, move it. Get the siren. What are they doing? Come on.
Hurry up, look.
All right, we're good.
We're good. All right, we got it.
A type of thing to the average black man asking that. She got a pack rush back. Oh, fellas,
yeah.
Fellas,
yeah.
Your girlfriend got the butt.
Hell yeah.
Shake it, shake it, shake that healthy butt. Get out that now. Let it go die. Let it go die.
Myself, I'm act like an animal. Now here's my scandal. I wanna get you home. And I ain't talking about Ploy Boy, cause silk or bucks are made for toys. I want a real thick and juicy. So I'm
Agent down! Agent down! Someone call someone!
Okay. Hold on. Hey mom. Yeah, okay.
Tell us how is that little?
Yeah, okay, alright. Denver!